guys, welcome to Minecraft episode 4, Minecraft PE, I should say. As you can see, all my worlds that I did make are gone. I was trying to get some things onto my, like mods and stuff, and it kind of just didn't want to work, so it just stopped working, and it like crashed, and I couldn't open it, and it just, it was horrible, so I had to make a new one. And so this is my new world called Caveland, and I want to show you guys how awesome it is. It's amazing! I died, I know, respawn. Jesus. Oh, watch this, ready for this? Yeah, I am underground, and I won't die, because I have, like, you see this? I could be in water and not die. Well, yes I can, but I mean, you know, I'm like awesome here. I'm in a cave. Come on, most people aren't under caves. Like, I'm in underwater. Oh jeez. What did I do? Man, I shouldn't have done that. Oh well. Look how cool that is though. Anyway, let's go back up. Maybe. Yes. Yes, hello sheep. How are you? I should kill you just so I can get meat. Come here, pick a. Meat. Here's some meat. Back here. Thank you. Mommy! I'm never gonna start with you. What is that? Did you guys hear something? I heard something. See, look at this. Look how cool this is. Hold on. Maybe if I can get under the ground. Look, I heard something. Oh well. See, look how cool this is. I refound iron, people. I hear a skeleton. Where's that skeleton? Where is it? I'm being scared here. Okay, let's take that back. If only we can make this a little bit bigger than this. Boom! Off we go. Yes! Let's go over here. Maybe. Maybe it just doesn't like too much. Hello, baby pig. I will kill you. I'll let you grow up, then I'll kill you. Lovely, isn't it? Woo! Look at this! Yeah, it doesn't go too far, but I mean, it's far enough, you know? Pretty cool. Oh, guys, I'm sorry. I'm gonna have to get back to you.